wide grip, would be like this. You can just play with different handles, whatever you want. It's just gonna target a different area. But this is the most standard one right here. So when you're getting in your row, you want to get as close as you can. Feet up first, keep your back straight, grab your weight. I'm gonna keep my back straight and pull, push with my legs, right? Versus this. So that would be the proper way to get back straight, shoulders back, push with my legs so my legs are slightly bent. Then I'm going to make sure that my shoulders are back and my chest is out. I'm just going to row like this. And when I row, I'm going to squeeze my shoulder blades together as much as possible. For now, just go like this. What you don't want to see is the rounding of the spine. So straight back, because that's what we're working on. Straight from posture. Posture, really. That's